I was hoping we'd have a little different result. We had a chance there to really put a little more pressure on them late and just couldn't get quite the big basket that we needed. But all in all, I feel good about what we did. We rebounded really well considering the team we were going against. I thought defended really well considering the team we were going against. We just needed a few more shots or free throws or things like that to go down. You just don't get a lot of super easy looks against a team like that. So the ones you get, you need. But I feel good about what we did. Maya had a great game. It really was a huge spark for us, made a lot of plays. Tegan, a really complete game for her, both defensively, offensively. Maddie Macy did great things. They just couldn't get the ball to go in as much as they, I know, would have hoped. But we were close, and I don't feel good because we were close. I feel good because we played really hard. I feel good because we played well, and we tried to execute a lot of things. Disappointed that we lost, but feel good about how we played, I think.
I would think not just feeling good about how they played, but kind of how they came to play. I mean, this is a team that beat them by 50 last year, and I know there were some circumstances with that, but still, they came out in the first couple minutes like they were very, very ready to play.
Yeah, you know, Frost Arena is a great place. It is a very confident place for our team, and it always has been. And you can look back at a lot of big games. We always seem to really compete just a little harder in those games, and I thought they really did today. Fun to watch, you know, even from my perspective as a coach. You know, some of those plays, hustle plays that we made are motivating and uplifting for me, and I'm sure they were for our fans. I just told the team afterwards, I feel bad for them, not again because they lost, but just because they put so much into it and were so close. But just like moving on from last year's loss to Louisville, we'll need to move on from this year's loss to Louisville and make sure it doesn't turn into a tough one on Wednesday. We'll take tomorrow off, and I think that'll be good just to regroup, and then we'll get ready for that one because we've got plenty more tests coming up.
They seem like they're a pretty tough team to attack. I mean, there were times where I don't want to say you turned out an open three, but it was like, well, maybe you could shoot here, and then you go to the basket, and then that's kind of cut off inside. I mean, they just look like they're a really tough team to attack.
Yeah, they recover is what we kept talking about. You feel like you have a step on somebody, and then you take another step, and now they're even. By the time you get to the basket, it's pretty 50-50. You know, they just have that quickness to get back into a play that, you know, not many teams have. And that's where I think, for the most part, that a lot of those went our way, and we had a couple, you know, late in that fourth quarter, a couple in that second quarter when we really needed a basket that didn't go our way. Yeah, they're hard to play against. There's a reason they're where they're at. And they do a great job, too. I mean, the second half, Durer was, I mean, she was really good, and that's what you would expect. But we did a great job on her still throughout the game. I know she had 20, but I thought we defended her well, made her make a lot of jump shots, not a lot of layups. And then our interior group, they were good. Even Ellie got some things going offensively. But Ellie, Tegan, and Maya were really good in this game. Hopefully they can build on that.
It was kind of a weird second quarter. You had a great first quarter, and then I don't think you scored for like 5 or 6 minutes, which had to be disappointing. But they didn't take the lead either because you were playing pretty good defense when you weren't scoring.
Yeah, we defended really well throughout. I think they're averaging 85 or something like that a game. So we defended well throughout. That second quarter was tough. I thought we had some things that were really close to going our way that just didn't quite work out. Some plays that were right there ready to make. And it wasn't deflating, but that was a chance to maybe extend a lead or maintain it. And it just gives them a little bit of a foothold going into half. And I thought they came out really composed. Louisville did in the second half, and as did we. But we had a chance to maybe make a little more separation there in that second quarter. Didn't quite get it.
Any chance China's coming back soon?
I don't think this week. I don't know for sure. We'll probably talk to base tomorrow about it, but it just hasn't done any activity yet, so I would be surprised.